Our night continues. Sam McKee and Mike Kersey back with you, and it's time for the big event for three-year-old pacing colts. And Mike, if anybody can beat No Pan Intended, most people think it'll be Pronger.
Well, Pronger has a big shot. Ben Wallace, of course, trained Blissful Hall, the Triple Crown winner, put him on the mat back in 1999.
And it's kind of ironic that Wallace already won a crown tonight for owner Bob Glazer with Pan's Culottes. Now he tries to beat him with Pronger.
I think that this horse is he's full of confidence at the right time. And I think if he's stalking somebody who's a little tired, he may beat them. I'm not going to suggest that he's, like I said earlier, I'm not going to say he deserves anything other than what he might get Saturday night. But right now, at this time, he's full of himself. And if he's stalking a horse that's been roughed up at all, he'll go by him. And you know what? No Pan Intended is the kind of horse that scares the death out of me. You know why? Because he always lets you think he can beat him, but he never gets beat. And in my experience has been those are great horses. And, you know, every week somebody suggests, well, you know, he looked a little spongy at the wire. He was beatable here or there, but he always wins. And even the other night there, I mean, it looked like David raced him a little bit through the lane. But, I mean, every time he raced him, he responded. So those kind of horses to me are the great horses that look like they can get beat, but you know what? They never do. So he deserves every accolade he's got laid on him. I mean, I wouldn't have paid $50,000 if I didn't think I could win this race, no question. But we need a little help, and somebody get a little foolish someplace or a break here or there, and we could certainly beat them. If I didn't think it, I wouldn't have started this horse in this program.